What are you doing?
Ah, Gwen! I didn't see you there. Just jogged here. New year, new me.
It's October.
Fitness, okay, isn't about being better than anybody else. It's about being better than you used to be. In here and in here. More than anybody else.
I don't know how he does it. He's always so chirpy. Hey, Langdon. Run over your dog this morning.
C'est la vie, Steffi. Cold here, Zach.
I guess you'd call me a glass half full sort of guy. I mean, this morning, I didn't even know I owned a dog. Right, next we have Greg.
You the quack? You listen to me, mate. You're gonna get on my chopper and you're gonna come check on my boss. You understand?
Yeah. Look, I'm actually tied up all day, but I'm sure Dr. Huddleston can help you.
I'm sure Dr. Huddleston can help you, that's you.
How'd you like to do me a massive? Can you take my next patient for me? Big guy in leather.
Oh, sorry, Langdon. Busy day.
Full schedule?
Yep. Chop a block. Greg's actually my cousin. He's a member of Satan's Bitches. I was meant to be looking after him today, but ever since Snuffles got put down, he's been kind of on edge. And if anything is going to wipe that smile from Langdon's face, it's a visit to a bikie clubhouse.
So, prostate cancer, hey? That's just awful. You know what they say? Sticks and stones, they broke your bones, but prostate cancer will kill you, dead.
You bloody what?
Nothing. Just your boss. He's not been going for his regular checkups, I'm guessing.
How'd I know? Who am I, his dick and boyfriend?
Of course not.
Hang on, are you saying it'd be wrong if we were boyfriends?
No.
He is.
No.
You are.
No.
Oh.
Any chance of another?
There you go, sunshine. Shit, boss.
You're drinking out of my glass.
This is all fine, just fine.
So, tell it to me straight. This whole prostate business, what's it all about?
So? The prostate is a compound tubular alveolar exocrine gland in the male genital urinary system.
Whoa. I'm not a poet, right? Simpler.
Sorry. So, between your bladder and your rectum, there's kind of...
Shakespeare here. Simpler, so we can all understand it.
Your butt... Oh,
Jesus, Aristotle. We didn't all go to Cambridge, all right? Layman's terms.
Maybe we should just get on with the procedure.
All right. Hang on a minute. You're not going to stick one of them fingers up my reverse pie hole, are you?
I kind of have to.
Ooh.
One of those fingers so much as touches me, I will personally kill you.
I'm going to die here. Tell Steph. Tell Steph, c'est la vie.
I can't believe you let Langdon go to Satan's Bitches alone.
Oh, he'll be all right.
My Uncle Julio, he did some landscaping work for them once, wound up in a cement mixer. Just hope they take better care of Langdon than they did Uncle Julio.
Am I worried? Nah, Greg will look out for him. Although he did let Snuffles die. Weird name for a kid, really, isn't it? Snuffles.
Mr. Bruce, can I ask you, do you have any trouble peeing?
Oh, yeah, I suppose.
Well, if you'd like me to help.
All right. Fellas, can I have a bit of dick in privacy, please?
Oh, sorry, boss. Sorry, come on, boys. Chop, chop. Let's get out of here. Let's clear the area. Good on you. That's all right.
I'm sorry about that. I've got to come across a bit rough and tough. You know what I mean, in front of the fellas. All right, son. Let's tear into it. Don't you dare touch me. I'm joking. It's all good. You tear it. All right.
You are good. You are really good.
I will kill you. Okay, Doc. Tell him what you just told me.
He's going to be all right.
You can put your hankies away, ladies. I'm going to be all right.
Attaboy!
Hey! Don't move. We've gone too far.
Yeah, way too far, guys. Come on. Someone's going to have to clean this up.
You know, it felt good to talk. Never good to keep this stuff all bottled up, you know. But, mate, I just want you to know that now that you know where this den is, if I see you again, I'm going to have to kill you. But seriously, thanks. But seriously, I will kill you.
Oh, Langdon, how'd it go?
Yeah, good. Really good, actually. Lovely bunch of guys. So understanding.
Huh. Oh, Langdon. It's good to see you. I guess I do need to take a page out of Langdon's book. Try to be a bit more positive in life.
I'm actually quite good friends with Greg now. We follow each other on Insta. I post photos of smashed avocado. He posts photos of smashed skulls.
Oh, I'm an iOS guy myself.
Cool.
Yeah, it's pretty good. Oh, g'day, Quack. How you going? You all right? You gonna come to the clubhouse tonight or what? What's going on?
Nah, actually, I don't think I can. Feeling a bit under the weather. Got a bit of a snuffle.
Did you just say snuffles?
Like I say, nothing can keep this guy down.
Oh, well, keep going. I'm never doing this again.
Thank you.
Condoms are the only contraceptive that also protect against STIs, like HIV, chlamydia, gonorrhea, syphilis and hepatitis B.
Sometimes people like to make up excuses for not wearing them, like...
Condoms don't fit me.
Which is a complete pile of wrong.
Condoms can hold up to 14 pints of beer, so if your partner's bigger than that, don't have sex with them.
That's not human. That's a monster.
Run for your life!